means doing something without expecting anything in return.
Respect is realizing that any choice you make in life affects others as well, not just yourself.
It's just appreciating other people's values and realizing that we all bring something unique and significant to the table.
Respect is loving yourself. If you don't love yourself, how can you love others?
To me, Roadrunner respect is to not use your cell phone in class and to not talk when the professor or someone else has the floor.
When we're in class, I do not like people whipping out their phones and being disrespectful to the teachers because they are here to like give their time to teach us, so we should give them the same amount of time as well.
Respect is about being considerate. It's about thinking not of yourself but of others.
Respect is not hogging the ping pong table all day.
Respect means saying yes ma'am and no ma'am.
Smile and give someone a hello. That's showing respect and listening to what they have to say.
Not being selfish.
To do otherwise is just disrespect when it disrupts the learning environment.
Respect is knowing a person's customs and beliefs and maybe not being okay with them, but accepting them and still loving the person no matter what.